We're really proud to have been part of Refill Norwich, with so many businesses coming forward to allow customers to come and refill their bottles free of charge in their cafes and bars and restaurants. Now this is rolling out right across the country, so thousands and thousands of people will be able to take part and save thousands of plastic bottles getting into our environment.
We joined the Norwich Refill campaign in autumn last year, and we just think it's a really great thing to be doing, trying to save the world a little bit, save the planet, think about our consumption and how we can combat plastic, unnecessary plastic waste.
I've always given free water to people who've asked and noticed if they've had an empty water bottle. It's now very nice to be part of an official group that's doing that and take part in that. For every reason that everybody knows, single-time use plastics are a disaster, the oceans are filling up with it, and certainly while people are still buying plastic bottles, the least we can do is refill them over and over and over and get the most use out of them that we can.